We are, as you know, in the process of renovations, and that is going full stream ahead. And of course, as I shared last week, we had, you know, when you touch something, you end up seeing how many other things need to be done. And one of the beams in the church, one of the main beams in the building, as we removed part of the wall, we saw evidence of it rusting, and therefore it required a lot more work than we thought would have had to happen, which is chipping it away, coating it with a new layer to prevent the rusting, and then putting the mesh on, cementing the mesh in, and then continuing the work. We don't know if that's what we will encounter as we go down, because we will check the beam as it goes down. But it means that every little counts, every little counts, and we invite you to give something towards this, to give something towards us to make it happen, okay? I know we're in difficult times, but you know, every little counts. Just remember that, every little counts. So whatever it is to give towards all that has to happen, the next, you know, as we are doing this, one of the big things we have seen and we have been speaking about is electrical. And guess what? The electricals in that church have not been touched for very, very long. In fact, we were told that it will not pass any inspection. The whole thing needs to be gutted and it needs to be redone, okay? And therefore, it's a fire hazard. That requires some big, big funds. You could ask, you know, those who have been fundraising for other ventures, you know, would understand that. So please, every little counts. Remember that. If you are given, you need to put it on the building fund, not stewardship, building fund, okay? So put it in an envelope and put building fund, and get your cousins, your family, those outside of Grandy, some friend outside, tell them, you know, give something every month, you know, or have them tied into a building fund. Those abroad, if you know people from the parish who have migrated, tell them, get your friends together and, you know, help sponsor this, help do that, give towards electrical, something. Building fund on an envelope, and you can contact us by WhatsApp in our parish number at 668-2540, okay? So that we can make this happen as we continue to do the necessary work that needs to happen on the church at this time.